In the meadows, where everything was grassy and green.
You would have thought the animals that lived in the meadow would have had a good life.
But they did not.
Every day was a fight for survival.
And only some made it.
And, of course, out of the wolves,
the wildcats,
and the horses,
wolves had it slightly better. Because they had a few more members than the cats did. And, of course, it's either the wolves or the cats because horses just don't really stand a huge chance against those carnivores.
Thus, the horses were the largest and most abundant prey items for the wolves and the cats,
making the wolves and the cats
enemies.
Our story takes place
with the cats.
Mom, are they ever gonna get back from hunting? They've been hunting for like 3 hours.
Honey, they've been hunting for 20 minutes. And if you want some food, you should probably be patient. That's right. You always have to be patient if you want food. Well, not always, but just be quiet. She'll learn eventually, Bindi. She will, no matter how long it takes. You just be good while we go and, you know, wait for them to hunt. Get done hunting. There's nothing really we can do right now besides wait.
Yes, and you could also go... Yeah, and you could also go and play with Palma. She'd probably really like it if you played with her.
Yeah. Okay, I think I'm gonna go do that.
Palma!
I'm right here. Yeah, what is it? Do you wanna go play something while we wait for them to get back, hopefully with food?
Yeah, that sounds good. I am quite bored after all. We haven't done anything in a while. What do you want to do?
We could go look around. I mean, we just moved into this territory about 4 months.
Sounds like a plan. Let's go.
Wait for me.
Wow, look at that. The road, I mean, the grass, it just stops. And it's just like this big flat rock thingy. Boom.
Feels really awesome, though. It's not as hard to fall down. I mean, it's not as easy to fall down, I mean. You try it, Palma.
It looks kind of dangerous because my dad told me something about something called a road. It looks like a flat rock, but it's not that wide.
This thing is huge wide. Look, it goes on for like ever.
Did you hear that?
Of course I did. I'm not deaf.
Let's go towards it and see what it is. Come on. Eat.
Annie, this doesn't seem like such a good idea. Something bad might happen.
Don't be so scared. It's nothing. We've traveled this far many of times, and so have our parents. Not in this direction, and only with our parents.
Yeah? But so, nothing happened when our parents were there. So nothing's gonna happen when it's just us.
Meanwhile... Do you see those horses? They're so close. They look so tasty. Delicious.
I agree, but there's too many of them right now.
Yeah. And none of them are injured or sick. But there's foals. Foals are easy. But the adults are in front of the foals, and...
No, they're not. Take a look, dummy.
Do you see it? Look, the foals, they're right in front of the rest of the herd. Do you see it? Do you understand it?
Yeah, I see it now. I guess when we were coming into this position on the other opposite side, it looked like, you know, they were in front of the foals. Well, we could easily go for a foal. But if we did go for a foal, think about it. I thought about it. They would chase us, and even though they don't stand a huge chance against us, they could still probably do some major damage and maybe even kill one of us. That would not be good. I have to say, it would not be good. Yeah. So, I don't know. Should we just go back empty pod? No way. We have to get one. But it's too risky. Nothing's too risky for us and the rest of the clan. Or, I guess, our leader, Aslan, would call it a pride because he's a lion.
So, here's the plan. I think Guinevere should go run in there and distract the adult horses. Of course, one of the mares will probably take the foals to safety. But when she does, me and, what's your name again? Leonard, seriously. You gotta remember that. Well, Leonard, you and I are going to go and get it. Sounds like a plan. Starting 3, 2, 1.
Oh, Carmel, hey, what's wrong?
I think something bad's gonna happen.
Oh, nothing's bad's gonna happen. Why would that? There's no chances of that happening. So you just be good. How's the grazing been?
Yeah, fine.
That's good. I'm a little bit worried, though.
Tasty.
Look! Oh my gosh! It's a wildcat! Quick!
What is it?
There's a wildcat right out there. Look! It can come any moment. What? Oh my gosh. You, get the foals to safety. The rest of us will guard. Quick, go!
Quick, follow me. Rocket, get up. We gotta go before they come. Before it comes.
I'm coming.
We're quite far away from the herd. There's probably no dangers right now.
Yeah, that... no wildcat better eat us.
Ready? Chessie, you stay here. I'm gonna go lunge at him. Just a minute. Alright, good luck.
You can go relax now. I'm hoping the herd will be okay.
Run!
But Rocket. Good old. That is a good filly. Little bit thin, but it'll be great. Everyone's gonna love eating this. Good job, Leonard. That was quite a good job. Guinevere's gonna freak out seeing how awesome this is. Yeah, it would have been even more awesome if we could have got that big fat mare or the other filly, other foal, because this is a colt and the other one's filly. But still, I am very glad we got one. I didn't even expect it to work, sorry. Well, what's done is done, and I'm really happy. Come on, let's go. After we get Guinevere.
Probably done by now. I'm gonna leave.
That was very odd. We've never seen, I've actually never seen a wildcat just back off like that. It's very different.
I'm back. Wow, you caught a foal. That's awesome. This'll almost feed the whole clan.
Yeah, or we could each just get a small portion and each have our fair share. But that was awesome. You did good, Leonard. Thanks. We should be going now before the smell of fresh kill attracts any more animals. What animal would be greedy and rude enough to take another animal's food? That's just sick. Yeah, almost as sick as actually killing the animal. It's not sick when you need to eat it to survive. We wouldn't have done this just for fun.
It's a long walk.
Let us go, you stupid wolf.
Not till you hand over the grub, Missy. And the boy. I was talking to the other one. Oh. Let me out of here. No. Give us your food. Hey, boss. Why don't we just take the food?
Great idea.
And remember, our boss is not me. I'm just the deputy.
You go, Artemis Fowl, and yield this. I'll hold down these pathetic cats.
Alright, let's go.
What? You dare defy us, sir?
Bye, cats. We hope to steal all your food again.
Sick monsters.
We need to get up and get back to the clan. Tomorrow we'll try again. Hardly have any luck. It's not even gonna work next time. makes me sad thinking about how horrible our lives are sometimes. Hey, wait a minute. What are the cubs doing out here? Oh boy, are we gonna have a talk with them?